This next position is a tilt from that cross wrist called threading the needle here. And the key to setting this up is I can't get a guy out of his base here. I might have chopped him and he rebuilt and I've got that cross wrist position. What I want to do is open that space up because I want to be able to dive my hand through the hole and my head in the hole and get in the crotch here to get to the back of his thigh. So I'm jamming, bumping here, right? This guy's rebuilding. When there's some opening there, a space to get in, I take that hand, I dive inside, I take my head in there, back of the thigh. And then I wrap for that finish. Real simple tilt once you get in. A couple ways to secure it. Either keep the wrist, control them here. Sometimes you can drop down and get to that tricep, I mean that forearm position here, and elevate and get that tilt position. Here we are again, different angle. Watch that hand thread and gets back behind the thigh here. I've captured that wrist. I dive in. Hand comes through the hole, back of the thigh, either catching that forearm or elevating up with your inside knee.